What's up, Manchester? Well, Paige, I have to say thank you very much for that flattering introduction. But to set the record straight, with all of the amazing talent we have here in the WWE, I do not think I am the best in the world. That trophy does not belong to me. However, it does belong to everybody here on SmackDown Live. When The Miz could not compete any longer, and when he was hurt, I just acted on instinct. My instinct took over, and I interjected myself in the match because I couldn't fathom that SmackDown would not be the superior brand, and I'm very happy to say that we are. And it is so important that SmackDown has the bragging rights. Once again, we will have them for an entire year. The worst thing in the world is that my sister and anybody from Raw can claim them. So therefore, allow me to introduce you to somebody that will be leading our Team Blue to victory on the Men's Survivor Series team, somebody who bleeds blue, our captain.
Not a bad pick for the team captain of SmackDown.
I'm with you, Corey. I'm not going to argue with this choice at all.
Thank you. Thank you very much. You guys are awesome. Just awesome. And also, thank you, Shane, for humbly acknowledging that you don't consider yourself to be the best in the world. I think he deserves a round of applause for that. And secondly, I just wanted to say it is an honor that both of you have chosen me as the team captain for SmackDown Live. And I assure both you and the entire WWE Universe.
Awesome! Yes! SmackDown Live just became must-see.
Really, Daniel, captain? See, I disagree with Daniel. I do believe that you, Shane, are the best in the world. And I'm not even angry. I'm just a little disappointed, what with winning two grueling matches in the WWE World Cup tournament and then succumbing to a freak injury, only for you to heroically step in and win it all for SmackDown Live. Technically, two-thirds of that trophy is mine. So how does this work? Does the trophy come home with me for 20 days of the month, then 10 days with you? Or do you stay at my house? I have plenty of spare rooms. Got two master bedrooms, one's next to Monroe's.
I'm very happy that it worked out the way it did, because had it not, again, you would no longer be here. You would be fired.
There was no official forfeit. And let me make this perfectly clear. Never in my career have I ever been so injured that I couldn't compete, unlike you. And by the way, my ankle's fine, thanks for asking. The point is, I have proven that I can beat the best of the best, and I can do it as a team player. If anyone deserves to be team captain of SmackDown, it's me.
You know what, Miz? Based on your performance at the WWE World Cup, you're right. You are the captain.
Oh, yes! Yes!
Also, Paige and I just discussed that Daniel Bryan is also the captain. You guys will be co-captains of the Men's Survivor Series match. Yes. That's it.
No.
This is gonna be a disaster.
Daniel Bryan and The Miz as co-captains? How could that possibly work?